Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty. It's Artcast 457, and it's day 43 of my 100 Days of Making Comics challenge. I'm challenging myself to work on my comic 3 hours a day, get the first issue out, and you know, make 100 videos in a row. That's what that's all about. My comic is The Berserkonaut. It's at berserkonaut.com if you guys want to read what I've got so far. Let's see what I'm up to. Today I'm starting first panel of page 22, I guess, and I got some cops showing up finally after 4 people are probably dead and the museum has been trashed. The cops are finally here. So I'm drawing some cop cars pulling up to the front of the museum. This one ought to be pretty fun to paint, just because the cop cars are going to have all their lights on and stuff, and that'll be a lot of light kind of stuff that I can paint, and I like painting glowy stuff like that and everything, so that should be cool. But as soon as the cops run in, that's going to add a bunch of characters into every panel, so that's going to make it tougher also. I got a lot of comments on yesterday's video, the one about Kickstarter and what everybody's opinion on Kickstarter is, and I wanted to say, you know, everybody was pretty civil in the comments, which I think was cool. And people have different opinions, you know. Some people just don't dig Kickstarter. And I totally get that, you know. It's like, there's no right answer, you know what I mean? It's more like what you can make work for you. So, I didn't mean to vilify the guy, Jake Hose, who made the first comment about just disliking Kickstarter. And I hope I didn't. I just wanted to read it because I just thought, you know, I've heard that before, and it was a good opportunity to sort of make a point about Kickstarter and the way I kind of think of it and the way I look at it. And everybody that came and commented after, you know, they gave their comments, and they were civil to each other, and there wasn't a lot of fighting and stuff, and I think that's kind of cool. I think that's cool. One thing that's cool about the audience that hangs around my channel is that everybody's respectful, you know what I mean? And I think that in general, instead of just like fighting and all that stuff, everybody's like focused on like, you know, what's important, like making comics, making art, making their stuff. So that is a cool thing, and I appreciate that from you guys for sure. All right, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all the great comments and questions and all that kind of stuff. The mailing list is in the description below. If you want notifications every time a video goes up, I'll send you a notification if you sign up there. Patreon, that link is somewhere. If you want to support the videos and help me make the comic and all that kind of stuff, I appreciate any of the help you guys want to give me on Patreon. And that's it. I'll see you guys tomorrow.